Good morning, children. Today we are going to listen to a new story, and the name of the story is At School. Do you know, children, there are different setups of a classroom. Some classrooms are outside and some classrooms are inside. Now we are going to listen to a story, Hide and Seek. And in this story there are few class pets. Class pets are those which are kept in a classroom, and children, they take care of those class pets together. Now, this is a story about three pets. Cute little chicks. 1, 2, 3 chicks. Fluff, Puff and Scruff. Now listen very carefully. Zara is a girl. Zara liked feeding baby chicks. She liked to fill up their dish and watch them peck. 1, 2, 3 chicks, said Zara. Fluff, Puff and Scruff. One day, the cage door was open and Zara looked inside. 1, 2, wait, where is the third one? Where is Scruff? And then, just then, Miss Gracia, their class teacher, she called Zara. Scruff is gone. We have to find her. And all the children jumped up to help. Omar and Benu looked on the floor. Zara and Leela looked on the shelves and tables. Kofi looked under Miss Gracia's desk. Shh, class, everybody quiet. Class teacher said everyone to be quiet. I can hear a noise. Let's listen. All the children stood still. Scratch, scratch. There was a noise. The scratching was coming from the cage. Scratch, scratch, scratch. Peep, peep, peep. There she is. Now the class teacher, she saw that Scruff is in the cage all the time. And she said that she must be playing hide and seek with us.